I've been just, you know, in remote part of Caithness in far north of Scotland. We got excellent conditions here because of our dark skies to watch different night wonders. At that particular night, I seen that on the forecast that night will be clear, and before we've been clouded, so it's been worth to go and hope for the best. I was hoping to shoot Nautilus and clouds because, you know, I seen them before, but I never shoot them. You never can predict if they will show or not. You know, that's just lottery. Just after sunset, they start to appear, but sometime later, Aurora join in the dance. So it's been just amazing, and that is really, really rare event. Also knew that it could be valid for scientific reasons. There is scientific theory which says that those two phenomena can sometime interact. To make this movie, all those footage was gained during just one night. So I was shooting this from 10 at evening to 3 at morning when I ran out of memory on my card in my camera. Mm-hmm. So I was just trying to document this as good as possible because I knew it's really rare.